Pranchi to give us a testimony.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Our God is abundantly able to deliver us from all evil. Amen. The Lord has done a wonderful thing in the life of one of our sisters, and that is what I am coming to read out. It says, I am a member of this wonderful family. The devil tried all means to put me down. I called Daddy on the hospital bed, and he prayed with me. He addressed that very situation I was in as an error. That word of prayer really tied my heart in a way I can never forget. Indeed, it was an error. If I am here today testifying to his glory, it only means God has corrected that error, and therefore I am healed. I give him all the praise, and I say thank you, Jesus. I also want to say a big thank you to Daddy and Mommy for their genuine support and prayers. May the anointing of God upon their lives keep overflowing, not forgetting the church and my wonderful husband for the love and support. God bless you all. Amen.